Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving.
Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Mount&Blade, Bannerlord. Okay, so... let's check some things out real quick in here. Like, probably who wants to join. Smart people want to join, of course. And now, let me just think here. Clan, parties, thieves, others, brewery. Let's see here, diplomacy, who are we at war with? Surely nobody. Please, we can run around a wee bit and do some shit. Especially considering right now, we're not lacking particularly in anything. How much does the food last? 60 days, okay. So let's just head off and do some shit. I had a feeling one of these would be going on. Tug of bone arrow. Couldn't have been bolt. Why no bolt, bro? Ah. Okay. Let's just bet on ourselves. Stay still, you dumb bitch. Okay, I hit something. Fuck off. Come here, cunt. Yeah! Wreck that, bitch. Okay, so let's get going. Aha. Come here. Come on. Hero that. Now try this, baby. Nice. Not that it matters overly much, but nice. Actually, do I have any weapons to disassemble? Because I can't actually remember. It's been a long time since I played. Let's just see real quick what we got. Fodders. Nothing too well. Okay, so let's get on with it. Those are not just looters, they're bandits. Come on, take me to your home. Let's have some nice battles to relax in pitch darkness. Oh my fuck. I can't see Dick. Okay, now I can see some dicks. It's gonna hurt if they hit. You Okay, so let's see here. Tavern. Yeah, that's not gonna be useful. Those guys we keep for now. Wait here for a bit. Okay, let's head out and explore a wee bit. There was the hideout, but we don't want to bother with it right now. Unless somebody pays me to bother with it. That was an interesting one, but right now I'm more interested in that, because maybe we can capture it. One can only hope. By forest bandits, Jesus Christ. I'll gape you later. It was the Southern Empire. These fuckers? Yep, these fuckers. Okay. These guys actually hold out? Prosperity, how many troops though? I don't think they have enough. Well, let's see. This guy wants my dick, he's gonna go and get it. gonna put my foot so far up that guy's ass is gonna. God, I hope I don't lose that castle. I'm gonna put my foot so far up this guy's ass, he's gonna.
Halt right there.
Let's just make them pay with every inch of their lives.
Worry about them! Move out! Attack!
Where are those cunts? Holy shit, that's a big group.
Yeah.
Keep them aiming at me. No, it didn't when you can't. Okay, so saved games. That was about 7 minutes ago, of which 6 was about a mistake. I think. Okay, we can trade. We can trade quite well if you want. That's the Northern Empire, we don't want to fuck with them. But these guys we do. If you kill my woman, I'm gonna kill everything. You old dear, and I'm gonna fucking do it. Right? Effectively too. So... yes, I do want this. I'm gonna bully the dog shit out of you. Cause this is where we're at. We couldn't have been peaceful neighbors. No, I have to beat the dog shit out of you. Come on, turn your codes, you know you want to. Took my castle, I take yours back. And I'm gonna take more than just one castle, bitch.
Attack!
I hate this game sometimes. Because of course they would flee the battle because they're too stupid. Okay, we're gonna leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen. Catch you guys and gals next time.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.